support of you, the local community, it will be next to impossible for the hospice to provide the important services that it does to those who seek its care and comfort. Around 850 patients from the local community in the Chichester district and its surrounding were cared for by the hospice. It cost around £18,000 a day to deliver all the services of St. Wilfrid's. 87% of those funds have to come from donations, shop purchases, fundraising, and legacy.
What does it mean to you? Surely your proud shout is aloud, Britain's away. The Empire too, we can depend on you. Freedom remains, these are the chains, nothing can break. Always be an England.
Yeah.